is about basically the man part two. It's about my favorite Harry Potter character, and I haven't played this in a while, so maybe I will remember the rest. I never really asked for anything at all. Content in the greenhouse with my scarlet remember all. By the time I was grown, I was a banff, I was a teacher, but I never got the chance that I wanted to be featured. I just wanted the chance to avenge my mom and daddy, to kill Bella Trix the stage, but take him up enough to Molly Weasley. I know she's pretty cool and she said that epic line, but I just don't understand where Bella Trix can not be mine. It might be basically the same, but Jake doesn't think I am. Or Draco, or Cho Chang, or Hagrid, or anybody else who wasn't dead.